Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel, so another The Alchemist Code video. Okay, so we got the news finally for the so-called the next collaboration event, Sacrestone Memories. You know, this is the batch that people called as Dragon Genesis. Yep, okay, as expected. Kada Nobha in canon. Okay. So, canon is a free unit. And then we can get the sword for canon and Kada Nobha. Oh, it's Kada Nobha. Kada Nobha. The global name. The Japan name is Kada Nobha. Well, kinda. Makes sense. And get up to 1150 gems for Sargir. Guren Blade. Okay. So. Kada Nobha. Are we going to get the other two, like Zain, Otima, but maybe later on the second chapter and so on? Okay, so the other thing that we got today is we got the New Year event, which is Mystery Bag Contest. Basically, we need to collect the treasure chest as fast as possible. So, it is wise to bring a friend that has high agility. I'm just going to pick Shaina for this. Okay. And also to have a character or two with quicken or overclock buff is going to be helpful, I think. Okay. And then let's just move to get the chest. We don't need to kill the enemy. Yeah, we cannot target them with, we can damage them with AoE attack. However, it seems that it is kind of meaningless to damage them, I mean. Go, Shaina. Okay, let's get this one. This one with Fargos. I think I will miss the left one. That is okay. I think. Overclock. Let's overclock this dragon. It's not necessary, probably, to clock up. I mean, the overclock. Okay. Well, we can damage the enemy if we want to, but. Let's see. Yes. AoE attack, but we cannot kill them. Oh, we can make them sleep. We can give status ailments to them. Oh, that's interesting. So you can just put them to sleep paralysis or whatever and prevent them to move. Okay, interesting then. Should have done it earlier. Okay. Kill the boss lastly, because once you kill the boss, it will be clear. Okay, so I got some giftbacks. Now, let's open them. There you go. We got Countdown Lucky Draw 5 and the New Year Mystery Bag 13. Let's try to spend them. Let's try to open them one by one first. What will I get? Oh, only one. Sure, I should do it in multiple. Or what? I thought it's going to be something better than this. Okay, New Year Mystery Bag. Let's go. 10 summon. Kunoja. Yellow. What the? All blue. What do we get from this actually? Oh, I got a gear. That's nice, even though it's only 3 stars. And a gold ingot. Well, not bad, but you know, I actually wish something better than this. All blue. Okay, now the countdown lucky draw. Let's try to use it one by one first. Kunoja! What? Yellow? Okay. What will I get? The heck? Seriously? And we can only get this once a day? Okay, let's open them all. Hikunoja! What? Stay yellow? What are these? Oh, we can get gears. 4-star gear? No, it's crystal apple. 4 stars gear. What? Only apples? Really? Maybe I was hoping too much. And I just realized that the account level is capped at level 85 right now. In global. Well, my Japan account actually, you know, already have more than this. I mean, level 162 or 3, I forgot. Yep, so those are the new thing in the Alchemist Code Global. The Sacred Stone Memories will start in January 4. So, 3 days from now. Okay. Well, in global standard, this Kadanova is really good, as for now. But in Japan, I have him level 75 or 76, all master, but you know, a little bit feel like not that great in Japan, because we have a lot better characters than him in Japan. But in global, I think he is going to be good. He has single target inner defense attack, which means he can kill tanks easily, and also he has jump ability. You know, while jumping, you cannot target him and things. Okay, so yep, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Good luck for your New Year summons. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't. See you next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Punch.